everybody doing tonight? Good. Welcome to our 2021 CLJMS short film premiere. We are very lucky to have you here with us in our beautiful auditorium.
For those individuals that were unable to make the trip tonight or cannot attend due to COVID restrictions, we are streaming this live on our YouTube channel, Whippet Nation Network. Thank you to Mr. Wheelock. Hello, and welcome to those of you at home. We hope you enjoy the show. Now let's welcome some Journalism 8 students to the stage to help get this party started. Please welcome Caden, Braxton, Brett, and Nate to the stage.
Thank you, Maddie. On behalf of our group, I'd like to welcome you to this exciting event. We can't wait for you to see what we've been up to for the last few months.
The 7th and 8th grade journalism classes and the 8th grade linguistics classes have been working since Christmas break to create, film, edit, and promote a short film about CLJMS. We have created our film, Whippet Alone.
As a journalism class, we were able to brainstorm some over-the-top ideas, including helicopter jumps and flamethrowers, but we finally narrowed it down to this year's topic, Whippet Alone. Whippet Alone is based on the film Home Alone. Instead of being left alone at home on Christmas, our film captures the Whippet dog as she is left at school to somehow navigate through the year.
From the beginning, our Whippet feels all alone, hopeless, and overwhelmed. Watch as she uses the Whippet way to get through a variety of obstacles similar to those we face during this unprecedented year. We hope you enjoy.
Thank you, gentlemen. We take great pride in our film, and we hope you can see how this evolved from a simple idea and some crazy ideas in Mrs. Malsby's classroom into what you will see tonight. We want to thank the MPS administration, the teachers, the students, and the community. We could not have created this film without your cooperation, your kindness, and your support.
We'd also like to thank each one of you. Without your attendance and generous donations, we would not be able to create our film, promote this event, and share our talents with you on this special night. Now let's bring up a few more filmmakers to set up our part one of our film. Please welcome them all to the stage.
Amazing the amount of work that goes into a project like this.
This project has taken many hours, days, and months, and it's about time to get to feature presentation.
Our journalism team has also been very essential in the creation of this film. Each day, we use limited technology available to us to create what you will see shortly.
What you're about to see was filmed entirely by 7th and 8th grade students.
We did everything with iPads, cell phones, and a drone with the help of a few high school drone engineers. The talented students and staff of CLJMS was such an asset.
No professional actors or actresses were hired in the making of this film. I hope you enjoyed the first half of our feature presentation, Whippet Alone.
Thank you. Although it might be the most difficult year we faced, we'll make it through. Just remember to know the way, show the way, and go the way, the Whippet way. Please try to find a way to overcome your obstacles, stay positive, and make it through the school year with great memories and contributions to your school. Have a great day and a great year.
Settle down, everyone. Mrs. Jensen said it perfectly. What a year we have ahead of us. I'd like everyone to journal about what obstacles lie ahead
for us.
We can then come up with our individual battles. Have a seat and get to write. I really don't want to do online learning again.
Will COVID cancel all sports?
I hope I make the honor roll.
Will I actually find a girlfriend this year?
What have all my classes in both freshman year?
You can be too old for a lot of things, but you're never too old to be afraid.
Sanitize. And Dagan here, he needs a little help to sanitize, and so we Dominic here. What about your sanitizer?
So we have everybody sanitize in the morning so that we make sure our hands are all nice and clean.
Dominic, we always wear our masks, so I see you guys all got your masks this morning, and we really appreciate that. So hand washing, wearing our masks, and making sure that we wear them up over our nose is very, very important. That's the way we keep the school safe and open. All right, everybody, remember, mask up for a minute.
Lavender. L. taste. Rubbish. Guys, I'm watching TV and eating rubbish. You better come stop me.
That is correct.
You're the champion!
Kid zone, or to take a quick selfie of our premiere background. VIP winners may return for the green room additional pampering.
A few of our reporters will be asking for initial reactions.
We will start the second portion of our production in 15 minutes. Please remember to keep all food and drinks outside the auditorium, and we will see you soon.
Oh, count. Can I think about it?
I'm here with my sister Maylee interviewing her about questions about the movie premiere. You have been in the movie premiere once, a long time ago. What is different between our movie premiere and your movie premiere?
Our movie premiere was more of a document. We talked a lot about the school, where I feel like your guys' is more of a comedy, so it's a lot more entertaining instead of informative.
What is your favorite part of our premiere right
now? I really like the snowball fight. It was really funny.
Thank you.
Maddie Mass. One more question.
Here with Sam Zederberg. We're going to interview him about the movie. Hi, Sam.
Hello.
What is your favorite part then about the movie so far?
I think it's been the training drill with Mr. Roggy.
That was a good one. What is your favorite part then about making the movie?
My favorite part about making the movie was the talk show me and Brett did about a week ago promoting the movie.
Do you have anything else to add about the movie?
It's really fun and entertaining.
Thank you, Sam.
Bye.
I'm here with Allie Helberg, a student here at Minden CL Jones. She's in 8th grade, but has not helped in the movie. Allie, what is your favorite part about our movie film?
I like the spelling bee, and I also like the military scene.
What is your favorite part about the premiere and just being and being able to come to it?
I like watching my friends in the premiere, and I like the snacks.
Thank you.
Was that good, Ryan? Oh. What? What?
I'm here with William Runnins, interview him about the movie. Have you enjoyed the movie so far?
Been great.
What is your favorite part then about the movie?
Mr. Roggy, man, he's a goat, dude.
That was a great scene.
I agree. Dodgeball hit me in the back of the head. Oh my gosh.
Fun scene to film. What is your favorite part about making the movie again so far?
The team effort.
Messing around with friends. Throwing paper airplanes, dude. It's awesome.
All good answers. All good answers.
And getting filmed.
Good answers.
Can't forget. Thank you. That.
You're welcome.
Lincoln, what is your favorite part about being here at the movie premiere?
Peek. Cause we get to sit in seats.
Oh yeah, he said he likes to sit in the seats. Okay, and I have one more question.
Cause they bounce up.
Oh, they bounce up. Then, what has been your favorite part about hearing about what Mom has had to say about the movie premiere?
When she said Whippet Alone.
He likes the name Whippet Alone and when Mom helped name that. Thanks, Lincoln.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Let's go. On a
That's
floor.
My boy right there.
On a floor. That's my best friend right there.
I'm here with Tessa to interview her about the movie. What is your favorite part, third bend so far about the movie?
I like the mystery.
That was a good part. What is your favorite part, Ben, about making the movie?
To like go around town and explore all the different places in Minden and see what the other like people and restaurants have to say.
Yeah, it's a great opportunity. Do you have anything else to add about the movie?
No, just make sure to flip it along.
Thank you.
What has been your favorite part about the premiere so far? My favorite part has been the snowball fight.
The snowball fight.
What about you? Oh, my favorite part was with Mr. Roggy. I loved that part. Okay. What had you heard about the premiere before we premiered? All I've really heard about it so far was that it was based off of Home Alone. And that was all I heard.
And what have you heard?
I just heard it was a must-see show. We needed to clear our calendar to be here tonight.
Done.
Yeah. Have you both liked it so far?
Loved it.
Yeah. Yeah. Not like, yeah. Love. Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Need any more?
Yeah.
Hello. I'm here with Kevin to interview him about the movie. What is your favorite part been about the movie so far?
Oh, I liked it when Kate landed in the snow drift.
That was a funny part. Do you, have you enjoyed it so far?
Yeah, I think it's been very good. You guys did a good job so far.
Thank you. Are you excited for the second part coming?
Yes, I am. I think it's going to be pretty good.
Thank you.
Okay. I'm here with Berkeley, a 8th grade student's little sister. What has been your favorite part of the premiere tonight? She liked the part about the dodgeball scene and where all the boys got dodgeballs thrown. What are you excited for, or what do you think is going to happen with the end of the premiere?
I think there's going to be a lot more funny things.
Good answer. She thinks that there's going to be a lot more funny things. Thank you.
That was amazing. Total performance.
Sure. Do you want us both at the same time or one-on-one? Hello. I'm going to ask you a few questions about the movie.
Great.
What has been your favorite part so far?
You know, my favorite part was the snowball fight. That was some pretty awesome action in the air during the snowball fight.
That was a good scene. Have you enjoyed the movie so far?
I've really enjoyed it so far. All the work that went into that as a parent has been awesome.
Compared to previous, or have you watched previous movies?
You know, I've watched a couple other movies.
Is this your favorite Minion movie so far?
No, this is definitely one of the top five Minion movies so far.
Good answer. Are you excited to see the second part?
I can't wait. I can't wait to see the second part.
Thank you.
Hey, thank you. Good job.
What has been your favorite part of the premiere so far?
Well, just seeing everybody coming out tonight. And the movie's good. I like the dog. We haven't seen too much of him, but we're wondering if he's going to come back in the second half.
Yes, from his perspective. So. Then also, what are you most excited for, or what do you think might happen at the end of the year, or the end of the year?
I don't know. Will his family come back, or will he be adjusted? I guess that's the question we'll find out.
Yes. Thank you so much.
Sure.
You have a minute to go.
Hello, gentlemen. What have you heard about the premiere from your fellow eighth grade students?
Caden told me that he had died in the snow several times, and that hurt him very much, and that's really about it.
Okay.
Oh, thank you.
What has been your favorite part making the film?
I would say probably the dodgeball and snowball. It was just fun to go outside.
Yeah, thank you. And Kaden, You've been in journalism, or you've been in linguistics. What have you done through linguistics to help with the movie?
We did a lot of advertising through social media and the bank signs. That was kind of cool.
Yes. Thank you for helping. Okay, Mrs. Steph.
All right. Okay, 30 seconds. Go.
Have you been in any films, or have you had to help with any films?
This year I got to help, and the first year I got to help out just by doing different special scenes that you guys came up with.
And do you enjoy being a part of it or being in the school that we do it in?
Oh my gosh, I'm so proud of you guys. And luckily I've had all of you in fourth grade, so it just almost makes tears come to my eyes to see how proud I am of you guys.
And what has been your favorite part of our premiere tonight?
So far, I really liked Ag Olympic scene. That was pretty hilarious.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
This has come to an end of our interview. Thank you.
Welcome back to the show. If you could please take your seats, we will get started shortly. We hope you were able to enjoy some of the treats provided by the journalism and linguistics class, and of course, all of their families.
We also hope all of our VIP guests were able to enjoy their gift bags with items provided by our sponsors: Casey's, Mason's, Jensen Memorial Library, GTA Insurance Group, Minden Exchange Bank, Elagave, Runza, Buffy K with Mary Kay, Pizza Hut, Hissy Fit, Pony Express Ford, and Daylight Donuts. Thank you to all of our sponsors and their donations. Before we get back to our feature presentation, let's take a look at some other projects students at CLJMS have been working on.
Please take a closer look at these special stop-motion videos created by Mrs. Bloomfield's art class.
Why
rubbish.
Wait, not everything can be these cash flips.
Hold on, I have an idea. Let's go.
One will be named champion. All other All-Stars will be scooped.
Let's get started. And then what is your thing for your ice cream sundae?
We're making a banana split ice cream sundae.
We have a freestyle ice cream sundae.
We have a s'mores ice cream sundae.
We have a birthday cake ice cream sundae.
The timer starts now.
Your ice cream sundaes are what the French call a licent cup and top.
Bless this highly nutritious ice cream sundae.
Brand new ice cream sundae, look.
I cannot go easy on the sprinkles.
To determine how good we think the sundaes are, we will use a thumbs up, thumbs in the middle, or a thumbs down.
Take a look around you.
You all definitely know the way, go the way, and show the way, the Whippet way. So you can always remember this special year. Let's take a picture, all together. One, two, three, cheese!
Bring out some 7th graders for their CLJMS hide and seek. Have to offer, but we hope you get a little taste of Whippet Nation.
While we started out with fun and games, we came to find support, local love, and true appreciation for this place we call home.
Please enjoy CLJMS Hide and Seek by Journalism 7.
You are welcome.
Now that we've put on a show, let's find a way to get some dough, travel across behind the flash to exhaust those cash.
You found me. I went to the Mustang Bank.
The bank first opened its doors September 1st, 1883, and as you can see, we've had several facelifts over the years.
Now for the clip. Now I got my money. Let's go get something yummy. Go to the place where you get chips. Don't forget the queso dip.
Help the school by doing Paw Patrol. So we stand over there in the street and guide cars and people across the street.
Thanks, Adelaide.
Welcome.
To find the next Tyler with the little kids chatter, the little ones always love to play and can't wait to do it again the next day.
Found me. I'm at the Minden preschool. What are some things you'd like to share about the preschool?
We serve two groups. We have a morning group and an afternoon group, and we go Monday through Thursday.
And we also serve children first to three in their home if they qualify for services.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Thank you.
Finally, that's the day. Preschool time.
Thank you.
We hope you find what you were looking for during that great game of CLJMS Hide and Seek. Excellent job, 7th graders. I can't believe how many wonderful opportunities we have to celebrate this community and our schools.
We appreciate the excellent abilities of our 7th grade peers in showcasing this town.
We can't wait to see what you can come up with next year when you take over the reins for the 2022 short film.
Excellent job, 7th graders. Your hard work definitely paid off.
We truly appreciate your great addition to our film. We couldn't have done this without each and every one of you. Can the entire 7th grade journalism class please stand up to be recognized? Let's have a round of applause for these.
That's a wrap for Journalism 8's 2021 short film premiere and the 7th graders Hide and Seek. We hope you enjoyed watching Whippet Alone and Hide and Seek as much as we enjoy creating.
We are happy to show what each of us gets to be part of every single day. We are so lucky to be a Whippet and so lucky that we are never alone when facing any obstacles or challenge. And we are excited to show you our community and the Whippet Way.
Now let's get to some fun awards. Please welcome Mrs. Malsby to the stage.
Thank you, Maddie and Hannah. Let's have another round of applause for these talented students. I am so very proud to be up on this stage presenting you with their unique ideas, their hard work, and their humorous and hopeful take on a difficult year. We have recognized our Journalism 7 students, but I would now like our Journalism 8 and Linguistic 8 students to come up on stage, please. Middle school students rarely get the opportunity to be reporters and filmmakers. Our school and our principal allow us to do so in an amazing way, and these kids are creating things that high school and college students won't even touch. We couldn't be more proud, and we hope you see yourselves what we see in these students. Although they all deserve awards, we are continuing the tradition of giving out 5 special awards for the CLJMS movie premiere event. The awards we present tonight will include Best Teammate, Most Pride, Most Inspirational, Best Journalist, and the Whippet Way Award. We will start with Best Teammate. This person exhibited the qualities needed to connect students to their teachers, their peers, and their community. They took it upon themselves to meet deadlines, make numerous phone calls, and to never give up. I relied on this person heavily and never once doubted their dedication or ability. I'd like to present this award to Maddie Cameron. Next, the most pride. This student is adding life to our classroom every single day. Their demeanor is subtle, kind, and curious. They are always doing things before I have to ask, and they desperately want to show off the great things that happen in our school. Their quiet pride and comedic timing are to be admired by anyone who has the pleasure to work with them. I'd like to present this award to Caden Jameson. Woo! I will now present the Most Inspirational Award. This student inspired all of us with their dedication and passion for this project. Many of the creative pieces of this night came from their brain, and they didn't even realize how much influence they were having on the finished product. I'd like to present this award to Sophia Cederberg. Next, we will present the Best Journalist Award. This student has truly developed into a reporter who is able to communicate with students and adults in a professional manner. For a student to be a true reporter, they must care more about the content they create than the fame they receive. They must be humble and hardworking, and while this student may not have loved being in the public eye, they never let me down when I needed them. I'd like to present this award to Sam Cederberg. Okay. When this 8th grade class first came to me, I was so excited about their potential. I can't tell you how many remarkable individuals are standing on this stage. They have the chance to go on to high school and make a difference in our school's purpose and passion. However, this grade as a whole doesn't quite understand that yet. They need leaders to push them to reach their potential. For many years, we at Mendon Public Schools have been encouraged to exemplify the Whippet Way, to prove our greatness and to share that greatness with our world. The recipient of this award has greatness inside. They have pushed their classmates to be responsible. They have picked up the slack. They have grown into an incredible role model. The Whippet Way is not showy, it's not arrogant, and it's definitely not following the crowd. This student is true to themselves and faithful to others. I couldn't have gotten through without them. I'd like to present this award to Bryn Smith. One more round of applause. This is a great group of kids. I love them.
Thank you very much for your applause and support. We want to thank everyone for coming out tonight. Without your support, this project would have been impossible.
Thank you to our fellow students for their efforts this quarter, for their presentations tonight. Thank you also to Mr. Wheelock for his additional help this quarter. We couldn't have completed this film without his dedication. He truly had our backs every step of the way.
We also want to give a huge thanks to Mrs. Mosby.
Mrs. Mosby has been a huge part of our movie premiere.
She has put a lot of hard work in to make this movie great.
She has dealt with all of our crazy ideas and tried to put them into place.
She has helped us plan and edit our movie.
She has got us through all of the chaos of the events and how we should do them.
And most importantly, she has supported us and our crazy ideas throughout the way.
So we think you deserve this trophy for all your hard work on this movie premiere. This trophy is just a few ways to say thank you.
And for being the key to our journalism classroom.
This is just a little way to show how much we appreciate you.
This trophy is from the 8th grade Journalism and Linguistics class. Please give a round of applause to this amazing journalism teacher. We have now come to the end of our evening. We want to remind you that Mr. Wheelock has streamed this live on our YouTube channel, Whippet Nation Network. If a family member missed the show, you can watch it anytime on our YouTube channel. We will also release the movie itself tomorrow on all MPS social media outlets. Please also follow us on Twitter at CLJMS and WhippetNN and subscribe to our YouTube channel.
Thank you so much for coming, and we hope to see you again next year.
Good night.